Thank you very much, Karen. Coming up, Wendy joins us again live from Christchurch with more on the Bain verdict. And we'll look at the cost of what some say is the most expensive criminal case in New Zealand history and what would it have been like for the jury. We'll see you right after the break.
That's right, Simon. Shortly, we'll look at the cost of what some say is the most expensive criminal case in New Zealand history and what would it have been like for the jury. I'll see you right after the break.
And of course, close up, we're coming to you live here from Christchurch. Joe Karam said this was the greatest criminal case in New Zealand history. We talked the legal team behind who got that not guilty verdict today. We talked to the long-term supporters of David Bain, people who, like Joe Karam, have spent 13 years defending him. All that, all the players right here live on Close Up at 7 o'clock tonight.